my mic.
Watch out, guys. Smashed into the table.
That looked painful.
Those are the men who will be locked inside the Elimination Chamber with me. And all of them want to win the WWE Championship and take it backwards, to put it back on a leather strap, to take everybody into the past. Well, I can't have that.
No, you cannot.
You see, because you people need me as WWE Champion. The ignorant masses need me as
WWE
Champion.
I'm a babyface, Daniel Bryan. That's what
I
miss.
And most importantly, the planet needs the new Daniel Bryan as the WWE Champion!
Oh. Thinking about the 054, the inverted 450.
That RK was nice. All right, Randy. Randall Keith, I see you.
Orton wins.
Shouldn't have job, though.
Remember, Mandy Rose is legal.
Here we go. Look at the power.
Mandy Rose with the cover. Could she put away Naomi?
Well, she didn't cover, but that was like
there
looking into the future.
There it is. Naomi's
pinned. Naomi got pinned by Mandy Rose.
Sonya Deville.
What?
And Mandy Rose.
Oh my god.
Where'd Samoa Joe come from?
Samoa Joe from out of nowhere.
Joe.
Orton's fading.
Orton just competed in a grueling match.
Kakina is out.
Payback.
Oh, and payback on Ali from the Royal Rumble match.
No, tonight's about retaliation, but at Elimination Chamber...
Can't go wrong with the Samoa Joe promo. Just cannot go wrong.
Different. At Elimination Chamber, it'll be about devastation. It'll be about the evisceration, and most of all, it will be justification for my means.
Facts.
Because the ends will be me raising the WWE Championship in the air.
Already to the top. Here we go. Swanton bomb.
They got all of it.
Hardy into the cover. Oh. And Rowan spoiling this for Jeff Hardy.
You know what would be interesting?
That's why
when Bray Wyatt comes back.
Associated with the WWE champion.
And
that's gonna earn it a squad.
That'd be interesting for our line.
The monstrous Rowan.
Will they show it
on his chances of pinning the champion?
Just a
the
train of thought.
Lock is in. Jeff Hardy's shoulder could be destroyed.
Hardy had Joe is the best. Brian came to put a champion to sleep. Samoa Joe is making a bold statement. Oh, look out! Orton wants some retaliation from earlier on tonight.
Mustafa
Ali. Where did Ali come from?
Out of the air, takes them both out. Ali not to be underestimated.
Whoa!
Oh, it wipes out Samoa Joe.
Ali now
surveying the field. Oh, caught by Rowan.
Oh my God.
Pounded by the forehead. Into the table.
Good grief.
Setting up for the magic killer Nakamura there just in time.
Japan.
Kinshasa connects.
Anderson with a bow right to the face.
Rocket kick. Fells Nakamura.
Bam.
Oh, Machka kick. Rusev legal. Anderson legal. One time only and one victory for Rusev and Nakamura.
They need to get out of there.
I think Styles is ready to join
AEW
the party.
And Styles taking it to Randy Orton. Lighting up anybody.
Get him, Styles.
The RKO. Big kick by Styles.
Styles has embraced his killer instinct.
Oh, to Samoa Joe.
Styles is going to need that instinct and then some in 2 weeks inside the chamber.
Jeff Hardy. Phenomenal form.
Okay, I see you. AJ can still go.
And the new Daniel Bryan has hightailed it.
It's no 2005 AJ. But he can still
you
go.
You are afraid that on the biggest stage of them all, with the whole world watching,
he's got the whole world.
That Becky Lynch fears Ronda Rousey.
Okay.
kidding me?
Got him.
Two nights in a row, Becky Lynch has assaulted a member of the McMahon family.
All right. I like it. I like that show. Or the highlights. But then again, SmackDown is always good. SmackDown is definitely the A show. Well, after NXT takeovers, that is. But the weekly show is SmackDown. Then it's NXT, then it's Raw. Oh no, actually, forget Raw. It's 205, then Raw. That's how I feel, in my opinion. That's, you know, I'm just speaking the facts. But if you guys like that, well, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. We'll do a weekly reaction because I cannot watch 3 hour Raw, 2 hour SmackDown, 1 hour 205, and NXT. It's too much, man. So these weekly top 10 countdown is great for our channel, great for you guys, because you get to see my reactions and my thoughts, and you know, this whole Becky and Triple H and the Authority reminds me of Daniel Bryan and the Authority and the WrestleMania 30 build up, so it's kind of similar. So I see where they're going with it, and I don't know if I'm looking forward to it, but we'll see in the coming weeks how it plays out. I mean, it's obvious it's going to be a one-on-one match. It's not going to be a triple threat like I thought it was going to be, but I really think it's going to be a one-on-one at Mania. It's going to be a main event, and Becky's going to win. That's my prediction anyways. Anyways, hope you guys like it. Peace out. Back to the streaming.